Hey guys, welcome back. Jim here. You know, throughout this past year, 2019, I've been concentrating on switching from aerosol spray art to traditional brush acrylic art. I'm creating these initial paintings specifically for paint parties, okay? And I was planning on launching the open paint parties until next year, 2020. But something happened that just changed everything. A Hobby Lobby just fell out of the sky and landed straight in the middle of Lumberton, North Carolina. I was like, what? Prior to that, we had to drive 40 miles to the nearest mega art store to just get supplies or order it online. Once they launched, I went in there and talked to the managers, and after showing them my stuff, they're like, yeah, let's do this. Special thanks to the Lumberton Hobby Lobby manager team, Jason, Bob, Amanda, and somebody else I can't remember what the name is. Sorry. So we decided to do one paint party per month, and we started with a fundraiser for a local animal rescue called Franny's Friends. We had one to register, and it was Franny. But we had a great time, and the paintings came out great. Oh, this past October, we're going to have an annual Halloween black light paint party. Every year it's going to be a black light. I mean, it's going to be great. We have different stuff. This first one came out great. We had two registrations. Yeah. Thanks to Michael and Rebecca, we had a great time, and the paintings came out fantastic. This upcoming November 16th, we're having our next paint party at the Lumberton Hobby Lobby. Snoopy. Snoopy Thanksgiving. We're getting away from the silhouettes for now, like the last two, and then we're doing something that's got shape and form. No need to know how to draw. I mean, there's a traceable we provide. Just trace it on there and darken the lines with a Sharpie, and then just paint it in. It's almost like a coloring book, except for the background. Be a little free with that. But you can do this, all right? Snoopy. Snoopy Thanksgiving makes a great present. Upcoming December, I'm going to have a Christmas paint party, again at the Lumberton Hobby Lobby. Date to be determined, but it's going to be three wise men riding camels in the desert at night with the star above shining down onto the manger. It's going to be all lit up and everything, but it'd be far in the background. So I have to work on that one. But anyways, that's Christmas, all right? It's going to make a perfect gift for Christmas for somebody. I mean, can't beat that. They'll love it forever. And then January, we're going to do a Bob Ross tribute special. A winter landscape. Kind of wet on wet, you know, but since we're using acrylic, we have to change it. But in tribute to Bob Ross, it'll be something similar to what he does. All right, it'd be real simple to do. It'd be a landscape, snow. Yeah, let's do this. That's it for now. Go to our site, hurstopresto.jimdo.com, and register for a paint party. Yeah, and if you register online, you save $5. And if you register as a group of three or more, you save $5 more. So a group, $20 a person. You have a happy holidays. Bye. Time for some music.